They're probably doing something right now. I've been away for a long time right now. I need to go to bed. I'm bad with you.
I really thought we were gonna have like a field day with the fucking with the big bank trucks, because I thought they were, the paths were gonna be worth something or something or whatever. Like, I really thought something was gonna pan out, it just didn't, and kind of, it's just unlucky. I thought it was like a massive breakthrough, you know? I have a warrant, do I? I'll have to go check it out later. Interesting. Well, that's a start. Come on. Okay. Oh, it is what it is. She's about to go snitch, but I mean, we're gone, bro. I mean, that was like the perfect robbery, and that was done pretty fucking nicely. I mean, bro, what is he doing? She's almost blocked me entirely. What the fuck?
I'm good, bro. Nice try, bro. Thank you. Thank you, man. I mean, that was nice. You gotta give it, chat. You gotta give it up. That was fucking nice. Yeah, they probably already have their boats out.
What's up, baby?
I might need a pickup soon, bro. I dumped it in the water, bro. It was perfect.
Alright, sure. Same spot?
I don't know. Yeah, I might go right this time.
Okay, just tell me where you want me to go.
Okay.
I got Kyle. Kyle's driving right now. Apparently, he's a good driver.
Am I dead?
Location?
Oh, there's sharks. I'm fucked. There's sharks.
Oh, I know where you are. Are you by the yacht?
Yeah, I'm at the yacht. If I'm down, it is what it is, bro. I got sharks on me.
All right, good luck, brother. Good luck, man.
Okay, I'm at the old yacht, more west. Oh, I'm being circled. I'm fucked.
Last time, you know that, Kyle? Yeah, so
ah! No! Oh my fucking god. He can find me though. I had no idea. That was sick! That was sick though! I had never seen that before. A bite like that? That looked fucking crazy. Dude, I should put the fucking Jaws theme, dude. Oh no, I'm going downwards, am I not? Slowly? Usually you go down and like to a side and like you drift away. I don't think they can pick me up anymore. What if I can do this? Can't put blood above either. Chat, I've always said shark like a million times before when doing other shit, right? I was just doing it out of RP. I didn't know they actually attacked. That was crazy. I've never seen it before. Actually, wicked. Oh no, he pushed me down. Chat, I think I gave him good instructions though, right? Chat, I said the yacht, but more west. Nah, he can't find me. There's no shot. This looks to be the end, boys. Oh no, it's even worse than I thought. I don't know why. It's still aggroed. It's the same thing as the fucking monsters and as the mobs in Tequila Lala. They're indefinitely locked in on me. Look. It's still red. He's just gonna stay there forever. Hold on. Guys, I don't think you can find it. I'm so far out. Guys, do you have any idea how hard it is to find somebody in the water? It's ridiculously hard. Oh, unless you go through the eyes. If you do it through the eyes, it's actually pretty easy. You get a pretty silent.
Or, let me see, slept in the water. Oh no.
You're gonna get sharked. 07.
I'm committing.
Bro. Brother.
Are you good, dog? Good. I'm committed.
What the fuck?
Fuck the shark. Dead ass. My dead homies. Dog, we ain't joining them. You feel me, dog?
My arm.
We good, OG. We good. Ah, it's coming, dog! Go away, motherfucker. Go away. Dead ass. I'll stab your shit, dog.
Yeah, fucking water ops, bro. Water ops.
Fuck. I think I scared it.
No.
Go away, motherfucker, go away. Go away, motherfucker, dead ass. Ah!
Fucking water ops, dude. Oh no. Oh no. Right, this is perma. Chat, official perma. Water ops. He might find us. I'll give him a little bit of time. Wait, hold on. Ah, this shark is. Okay, roll 100 perma. One thousand. And fucking 2v1'd. All right, let's see where Avenger's at.
Wide search right now. Is that you by the clothing store?
Yeah, he's...
Yo, sir. I'm at Senior Bumps. What's up?
Everybody to the beach. We must look...
Oh, well, thank God I didn't ride this one. Chat. Ugh. All right, I'll rule 1/1000. If it's 666, perma. Okay, chat, guys, I don't want to bore everybody, chat, but after this, as soon as this is over, chat, I'm signing off, okay? So I'm gonna roll the outro a little bit early, chat. Thanks all for coming out, chat. I'll be here, chat. Thanks for chilling out with us. Thanks for just being here. These are subs, if you don't be on chat. If you don't chat, anybody on Twitch, on YouTube, on Twitter, on Discord. You guys have been away for like 25 hours. I gotta go. I think I'm going to bed. Oh, what's happens here? I'll give another like 10, 30 minutes. Unless... I do see cars, but I mean, bro, the shark is gonna do a full squad wipe. Dude, we're actually gonna get crim wiped, like the first ever citywide crim wipe. never seen before. Waiting. It's just soothing music. Yeah, I'll give you Yeah, this is Pav. Holy, perhaps a rescue? Holy. All right, boys. All right. You enjoy that. Hear some inspired music so they can do it right. This is like kind of a banger. Yeah, I gave him directions, and then he was also with the other guy too before him. Pretty close, look, we're right there. Oh, they're all going. Oh no, the shark is gonna smoke them. What the fuck is that? Wait, look, live editing is. Right there. Right there, chat, right there. Oh, they give up. Alright guys, we have POV of Diver 1. Diver 1. Thank you. Oh no. Hold on, hold on, hold on. All right, here it comes. Oh. Oh, the way he's actually getting a clap to. Bro, he's looking way too far down. He's never looking at the horizon. Yeah, they have no idea. Hold on. Oh. Is it that sort of a song? What the heck? I don't think we're gonna find us then. Other paths a lot, but hold on, I got other paths. And my computer's about to blow up, huh? Shark? I mean, you gotta think, where would the sharks be, you know? Too close to the shore. Yeah, we still got aggro, yeah. Thank you. Oh wait, she's really close, huh? Yeah, she's doing a good grid search. Yeah, she might get it. She's doing it right. Oh no! Oh no, Diver 3. Diver 3. No. Wait, Shark? This fucking buster is still here. It's the aggro or not? No, I lost aggro. Yeah, GG, he's got it. Wait, was that somebody? I thought he had somebody in his mouth, what the fuck? They're gonna have to swarm though. They have to all go at once. Not a bell shark. It's not a player. This fucking bitch. The most tenacious shark of all time, man. Eats two fucking bodies, dude. Not fed enough. I know they found it. One guy came up and he said we found it and he went back. So we know we got found. We just, I don't know how they're gonna pick us up though. I think boats are an entire different class of cars. I don't think they can lockpick them. I mean, no point being the cops. I mean, what the fuck, dude, bro? Got killed by a local last time. We know how that ended last time. Come on now. It was worth every minute. The fuck, are you kidding me? As soon as you know clocks out of Senior Buns, some random wild shark fucking goes full insane mode. Nah, I'm good on that. That's just sus. The odds of that happening is like 1 in 1,000,000. Bro,
Where are they? I think they might have given up. Oof. Oh, I see him.
Yeah, I'm going to bed. This is the end, chat. There's nothing else after this. After this chat, I'll log in tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon. It is what it is. Where is my mind? Stop.
Hold on. I'm gonna get you out of the fucking thing too.
All right.
Okay. This might be safe. But guys, don't get the shark! Shark! There's a fucking shark! Stop the shark! I swear to God, stop the shark!
Oh no!
Get eaten by the shark!
Wait, no, you keep swimming, Benji. You save yourself.
Oh my God!
First.
Don't worry, I'm Filipino. I also used to run a crew called Seaside, therefore I can definitely swim.
Oh, I know. You look like a mermaid right now, sir.
Oh my fucking God!
Poseidon?
Oh, but yes, I was Poseidon. I am still.
Oh, sick.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Do you have, like, a full crew you ran down there?
Yes.
Wow, okay. That's pretty romantic.
Yeah, stop interrogating me, Swan. God damn it.
Oh, I would like to, you know, like getting to know more about people
this
I work
so
with.
Cool. Oh, really? We can talk more later.
Mm-hmm. Any sign. No, mostly interesting people. Is that your phone?
I think that's my phone. Did we get Cow or did we leave Cow?
That's Cow.
Oh my God. Cow was there too. Don't tell me we left the other guy.
Oh.
Guys.
Yeah.
This is crazy.
You did before. We can do it again. I see two right behind us.
Okay. But this guy's been in the water longer. Hold on. Did we even get the right one?
I don't know.
Oh my fucking God. Give him fucking CPR, Swan.
Oh, okay.
Give me fucking CPR right
all
now.
All right. I got this.
It's both right. of them. Cow died trying to save him. Give him CPR.
I can't see them. I need to get them in the car first. Oh, I got two people. I got two people in here. On me. I didn't know I was that strong. Felt pretty light.
We got you, boys. Don't worry.
Go.
We'll get you untangled later, okay?
I'm getting the car. Take him to the hospital now, ASAP.
Save my car. Your car. Give me the keys.
Hop in the whip.
Give me the keys.
Go. You.
I don't have keys to this.
Give him the keys, Flash.
Whose car is this?
Bro, put him in this car. Put him in this car right now.
I got
this. Put him in this car right now before I stop freaking out.
Let's get a look.
Cops are here.
Who's the main guy?
The guy in there.
All right, you go. I'm gonna go swim. I'm gonna go have a nice swim. All right, I'll go talk to the cops.
Go talk to the cops.
I always wanted to do
that. I can't give you guys the fucking EMS because then the cops are gonna come over and start asking questions. Fuck! I wish my grandpa was still here. Stay alive, guys. I don't know who's who. Oh, motherfucker. JP, you look so cold and lifeless. Oh, no. Ah! We're fine, we're fine.
Oh, man.
It'll be all right, guys. Keep breathing, guys. Keep breathing. We're almost there. I'll get through emergency two. EMS, EMS, EMS. You got the hook on you still, dude. Captain Hook, motherfucker, here.
Don't leave him behind.
Julio, Julio. We went swim diving.
Swim diving?
Yeah, we went swim diving. This. Oh,
Does
no.
Do not know how to swim very well?
We're finished wrapping you up, and yeah, you're good to go. How are you feeling now?
Thank you. I feel better.
Okay, no problem.
Better. Thank you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Okay.
Hello? Are you conscious? Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. You got a massive fucking bite on you, sir. I'm going to have to sew that up. Oh, Jesus.
This guy joined as well.
Yeah, throw him in one of the beds. I'll get to him soon. Your friend's got a shark bite.
I'll put him by the bed. Listen, it was so manic over there. There was not enough ambulances. I'm just helping out, all right?
Jesus. How many people were in the water?
I have no fucking idea. It was a swimming event for the company, and everything just went sideways. You know what I mean?
Young. Okay.
Oh my God. I'm gonna and get some of the interns. All right.
Yeah, yeah.
Please
go
make sure that guy
man.
In red doesn't die. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. All right, sir. I finished sewing you up. I'm gonna lift your back up and so you're at a nice, comfortable angle. If you feel nauseous, dizzy, or anything like that, feel free to lie back down.
Yeah.
Rest as long as you need to, and I'm gonna go check on your friend, okay?
Oh,
let's see. Here you go. All right. Oh my God, what the f- it's just fighting sharks in the water? What the fuck's wrong with you?
A shark ran through my chest.
Oh God.
Oh shit, I just bugged in there.
Let me just take that mask off of you. There you go.
I'm alone.
Just fishing. Oh, I see. Just fishing.
I don't know, they have wheelchairs.
Kind of nautical.
Alright, let's get you sewn up here.
My God,
you guys,
was a sailor.
You guys fed a whole family of sharks today. What the fuck?
The Navy of which nation? The sailors. Water Nation. Yeah.
I'm not giving an ICU chat, but I'm gonna give him a scar, right? But if the fucking thing, a custom PED, I'll add the scar, so it looks nice. Shark bite scar.
Let's see here. Well, done. Let me just wrap up this. Sutures with some bandages.
What the fuck happened?
Oh, you got apparently bitten by a shark, sir.
Oh, got
some big
God.
Fucking bites on you. Good thing you woke up, because I would have to give you a smelling salt. How you feeling? You should feel awful.
I feel sore. Dead ass.
Yeah.
Almost joined my dead homies.
Hey, you almost did.
Shit.
Don't worry. Hey, not only am I a surgeon, but I also do plastic surgeries.
Oh, thank God.
If you want to get that ass fixed, just let me know.
Oh, God, yeah. I need a bubble butt, dead ass, dog. You know what I'm saying?
Doom.
Do like a Brazilian lift or whatever?
Yeah.
God.
Yeah, that's the one your mom got.
Yeah, fuck you, buddy, dead ass.
There you go. Feel free to lie back down if you need to, okay? I'm gonna.
All right.
Just going down the road.
Just hopped in a bed.
I'm gonna stretch it.
Doctors have a drowning victim.
Ah, my tummy.
Sir, are you conscious? Are you live with me? No. Okay, what am I?
Fuck.
To the best of us. I've seen a million
times. Oh, my
thigh
is so sore.
I'm afraid there's nothing I can do to cure you, but we can make your life a little bit easier.
Glad to see you two all right.
Oh, man, how many divers do we have?
Dead ass.
We had a few divers.
Oh, you diver three?
I was diver one. I saw you guys.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I punched a shark and I think I broke my hand.
That's the last swimming race we do. Fuck that.
My spikes on you. Just hold them up.
Hello.
And,
what?
That, stand up for me and stand
what was
still.
It?
I have a broken rib and this doctor's helping a guy that cut me.
Stand
oh my
still,
God,
man. I said stand still.
Yeah, classic.
No,
six,
I said
guys.
Stand
oh,
still.
Oh, good job, diver one.
No, I'm just gonna
put
that.
No, well, that's fine because I need to make sure your legs aren't broken and your ribs aren't broken.
Good job, that's
you, bro. You know what I mean? Easier to reach up than it is to reach down. All right, sir, you need medical attention as well?
Yeah, I know.
Yes, please, sir.
What happened to you? Let's go.
I still need someone to bend me up.
You know what? Happens to the best of
us. I appreciate you. I'll this doctor's helping me and I'm gonna head out. I think I did. What?
All right, chat. Yeah, I'm going to bed. I'm so tired.
No. A shark ran me in my chest, sir. I think I broke a rib.
Oh, man.
It happens to the best of... It looks like you cracked a couple of ribs, but luckily he didn't bite into your organs.
Never let go, Jack. Never let go.
Oh, yes, this is going to leave a nasty scar,
That's
isn't it?
You got to be grateful for your ribs, man.
Oh, thank God.
I've just left a chart for you on the patient over there.
No, no worries. I'll get them right now.
Can I get a soft cast for my hand? I think I broke my hand punching that motherfucker in the nose.
You actually got a hit on him.
Yeah, I did. I got two hits
on
him.
Good job. You know, that's the best way to fend him off. You got to punch him in the nose. All right. Yeah, I'm going to put this brace on your hand.
All right, thank
you. Just try to take it easy, okay?
Thank you, Doc.
There you go. All right, you're good to go, my friend. Okay.
Right,
just feel free to rest as long as you need to. Let me go check on these other patients.
All right.
Oh, God. I couldn't let go of him, Doc. We're just hard stuck. I couldn't let go.
You guys might want to be careful coming out.
Why?
Because lots of people waiting for you guys over at the beach. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I don't know if they're here now. You know, but it's very possible.
Well, thank you, everyone.
Yeah, good shit, dog. That ass actually.
How long were you guys there?
I don't know. We got hit by a fucking bust a shark, man.
Yeah, I saw that motherfucker. He was just sitting on your lap waiting for us.
I literally was talking about earlier, my biggest fear is swimming in dark water, dog.
Yeah, you know, I understand now why.
Yeah, that was Robo Shark.
This motherfucker was circling you guys.
I know, dog. I thought I was good. Like, I thought we were out, and then that motherfucker came for me, dog.
Fucking water ops, bro. But man.
Let me go out first to make sure your coast is clear, all right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Thank you, Doc. Appreciate it.
Oh, I'm at the hospital. Just looking for you guys to see if you guys need a ride back. Who? Yeah. No.
But I used to work at Overbeast Drift School and.
I didn't see her anywhere. No.
Chad, we can't really go back to the active scene. We kind of gotta sit out this one.
It's all against that car. I think we're missing some more people.
Yo, I'm too dizzy to make it, man. People? The medication and shit, I gotta go back inside.
Okay.
Did you help the rescue mission?
The rest of our mission? I think we're missing two people. Might go back for them.
Thank you, Diver 2.
We all helped. Yes.
Good shit.
Of course.
Thank you, Diver 2, Diver 3, and Diver 4. Thank you, guys.
Alright.
Well done, guys.
Problem.
Way to hold
Surprise,
on.
Surprise, he survived.
Oh, wallahi, type shit, dog.
Hey,
that
Swans,
ass.
Not bad.
I'm proud of you guys. Switches? Thank you, guys.
Hold on to life, alright?
Your dedication's been noticed. Thank you guys so much.
Remember I told you my fear is swimming in water at night.
For one final time today.
I told you. I said I hope.
Dismissed.
I hope you don't die.
I manifested that shit.
We'll take care of that.
Later. Well, yeah, he's in there.
Yeah. Ah. Vaping is for losers. Go for gold. Oh, cigarettes instead is better. Okay. Damn, what is this? Chat, I'm clocking out, chat. Because I go to bed. Guys, I can no longer stand, chat. I must go to bed. Chat, guys, I already rolled the outro earlier, chat. Thanks all for coming out. Love you, chat. Thank you much for everything, and thanks for